racer, and I love them for Donald Duck collection. By all this, I love Disney shows. Donald Duck is losing his temper, getting drafted, and other kind of stuff. Ilvis, like, ah, fooey, ah, nuts. Oh, brother, Sephrela, exterminating. What's a big idea? Oh, boy, what this is always having me. This is fun, or, uh-oh. These other kind of shorts can only mean that Donald Duck has lost his timing. The difference of Donald Duck is that when he loses his temper and comes back, he intercourts himself. Now, some of the Donald Duck episodes of this difference are also called the engineer of the difference. It's alright to say they don't exist. Not all Donald Duck episodes are this included itself. It's just a Donald Duck has something to do that's happening. Oh, and guess what? I think Donald Duck will ever get surprises. So, speaking of friends, came along with his nephews, and here he goes. Some of the Donald Duck episodes are also called Invitational Substitutes. And Invitational Substitutes are also called Donald's Plans. And Donald's Plans is the most funniest thing Donald has done to all his friends. For this, Donald Duck has been robbed by someone. It's also due to other innocent jokes that people cannot accept. Now, Chippendale has deprecated on Donald Duck because they bring the sense of humor in here and trust his lips for all these mistakes. But the worst thing about Donald is he always swears. Just take a look. The reason Donald Duck had no other choice but to have some conclusion is that he's always getting in trouble all the time. He's always getting bad stuff. And furthermore, I wish Donald would never believe in anything like this again. If nothing would ever actually do something good for Donald. And we can't make any decisions how Donald can choose to like people so much. So sit back and enjoy the fun Donald Duck episodes. Ooh, and I must tell you, his nephews are the greatest.
Seven.